Good morning, beautiful people of the internet. Today is wonderful morning. Ariel has some classes, so I have few hours to spend with myself. And guess what I'm doing when I'm spending them with myself? And I want to relax, and I want to do it very slowly. Yep, you're totally right. I'm going to H Mart. Isn't that cool? I'm going to H Mart, and I want to go to other shops here around, so I need to buy a couple of things here, and it's just wonderful. So yeah, let's go with me. I don't know if you're familiar with those mushrooms, they're amazing. You know, dried shiitake mushroom, bellflower. It's a little bit bitter when you cook it. Whole cinnamon sticks. You know, there is so many flavors and so many wonderful things going on here. The thing is that I'm not going to buy them now because we're going relatively soon, and you know, I need to develop the recipe, and I need to try them, and I need to research, which I don't have really time to do. But at least I know what I'm going to do when I'm coming back. You have to see the variety of tofu, like it's just tofu galore. If you as love tofu as me, and I absolutely love tofu, and there is organic tofu, sundubu tofu, and different things, it's just amazing here. Just wonderful, I love this. If you are from Russia, this is just a treat. We love this. It's salted and it's wonderful on white bread with butter or something. Even though I love those too, it's really nice. Really nice eat. We truly, truly, truly love those. And all the dry fish. Yum, looks really good. But it's so cold this morning. Unbelievable how cold it is today. This is Regina, loves this meat. She loves everything that thinly sliced. She truly does. I'm cold. I'm totally cold. I love those puffed thingies. Again, because for me it's a sweet, I'm not buying them as often, but if I do buy them, I really, really, truly love. They're pretty cool. Yeah. I'm going to try to find some spicy ramen for the challenge. Let's see, because I've been in other shop, as you know, and they had it, and day after they didn't have it. Someone bought, I don't know, they had a lot actually, and I asked them and said no, they run out, so it's weird. But yeah, rather than that, I'm going to try to find them. Come with me. I think I found it. Okay, this is it. I'm almost positive that this is the spiciest one. Hot chicken ramen soup. Yeah, it seems like spiciest one. Okay, I will take two. They're on sale. And it seems like really, really spicy ramen. Good. So, now it's for me and for Regina, spicy ramen challenge. Hey, let's do it. Oh, how cool is that? I have no idea. I bet I have to figure out. This is pancake mix. So basically, those are my favorite Korean pancakes, like seafood pancake. And you have the mix right away here. Not that, really, frankly, not that it's really hard to do. Anyways, it's pretty easy to make by yourself at home with, you know, some flour, and that's it. You don't need a lot. So yeah, and here you have a lot of things that you can add to soups and stews, like those. You see? And those are assorted herbs that you already can put all together to the soups. And this is really nice. It has a little earthy flavor to the soups, and I think it's... This is dry pumpkin. You know, you can, it's really nice, I found, if you go to to camping, and you can bring all of those dry things together, and then you can make soups in the camping, or just at home. It's really nice and earthy, and this is really nice to add to chicken soup. It gives sweetness and sourness, really nice. I need to do a little bit more of those things at home, but frankly now I don't really have time. And you see, this is nori, but this is nori for kimbap. It's a bit different nori. It's a little bit thinner than Japanese. You can obviously use Japanese nori for kimbap as well, not just for sushi, but I'm just saying that it's a little bit different texture, not by much though. I hope you love those type of videos, because I love to make those. I love to, you know, to go, and for me it's like treasure finds, and I'm getting a lot of inspiration about what to cook, how to cook, because of the mukbangs and all of this good stuff. I really, really do love to shop here, and I love to be here. You know me, I love the foods, and I love exotic foods. And I'm so lucky to have different shops around here, so just marvelous. So yeah, I can spend here times, I don't know how much time, just because I love to think what I'm going to do and take inspiration of the flavors and of the smells and read the labels. So yeah, this is my geek. But I think you know it already. This is katsuobushi. I hope I pronounce it right. This is a dried salted tuna that they shave it. And this is go on top of takoyaki, a Japanese fish or octopus balls. This is really nice and really amazing. I bought one of those and it's amazing. I really love the flavor of it. As well, in Japan, they put it on top of okonomiyaki, which is a type of vegetable pancake. Interesting. What is roasted salt? Does it have smoky flavor to it? I don't know, but it's too big for me to try 1 kilogram. Okay, we have no idea. I never tried chestnut, and they have, say, like 4 for $6. So I'm going to take 3 of those, which is nice. That's a pretty cheap price. Chestnut. Yeah. This is nice. You see, 4 for $5. Okay, one warning. This is a fine red powder of chili. The ingredient is red hot pepper and salt, but look the, I hope you can see it. This product contains chemicals known to the state of California to cause cancer and birth defects or other reproductive harm. Which is interesting that the ingredient list doesn't contain this, so be very careful about the powders. And the issue is a lot of, especially Korean red pepper powder, most of them. I haven't found anything that grown in Korea or anyone else. It's all come from China. And as always, the food that comes from China, steer away from this. So that's why I never use Korean pepper flakes. I'm trying to find organic or regular or some kind other red pepper flakes. But yeah, just saying, be very careful with this. It's very easy to buy something else, even though the Korean pepper flakes has this, you know, a bit unique taste to them. Okay, those look so good. Croquettes and sausage donuts. I think I found what I'm going to eat for breakfast. They smell amazing. Okay, I have never saw them as fresh as those. fresh dog. You see? No, it's nice. You see all the rice cakes, sweet and savory as well. So, yeah. OMG. I just made a mukbang with those donuts, savory donuts. OMG. They brought so much memories from the childhood. I had no idea that Asian market can bring Asian, you know, Asian food, Asian bakery can bring so much, so many memories of great food from childhood. Just unbelievable, mind blowing. So yeah, really thoroughly enjoyed the mukbang with the donuts, and it was savory donuts. It was like sausage donut, curry, vegetable curry donut, and one it should be sweet or called like cream, but it was further from the cream. It was slightly sweetened, amazing, just as much as I remember from my childhood. So yeah, wait for this, and I explained everything, all the story behind the childhood memories there in mukbang. Health town. I go through the health town, and it's vitamin supplement. You know, I in my mind, a health town or health, anything healthy should be something from the mind. You know, maybe some massage therapy, maybe some good organic produce. I don't know. Something I feel that we as a generation go backwards about our totally backwards about our health. Health and health, you know, how we go toward the health, and ever no mental health, which I think that's the most, one of the most important things. Physical and mental go so much hand in hand together. So yeah, now I'm going to Korean dollar store. Yay, come with me. Okay, the smell here is marvelous. It's filled with something, almond cream bun. Interesting, this is three buns with almond cream inside. Oh my god, they look so good. Okay, I'm just having fun in here. This is coffee bun. Oh my god, I wish it was smell-o-vision. This one is bakery. I don't know, I absolutely digging the Asian bakery styles. Like, I don't know, I'm not, because they're less sweet, I think. Like, I'm not big on regular sweets, but the Asian style, you know, buns and everything, even though, what can I say, that savory buns are sweet, usually in Asia. So, but it's not as sweet as, I don't know, I dig in the flavors of the Asian bakeries. But this is absolutely different animal by itself, it's not even remotely similar.
I can eat it.
Ariel eats his hamburger. It's a barbecue day today, isn't it? So he eats his hamburger with what?
Onion. Homemade patty.
No, it's not homemade. It's Costco, probably.
Buns, and of course, I got pickles, onion, and tomato. And
ketchup.
Ketchup, yeah.
First time ever.
Yeah.
He's eating away. His lunch outside with other kids. Ariel had so much fun with his friends today, and hamburger. How many hamburgers did you eat in there?
Two.
He ate lots of hamburgers, but Regina is hungry, and we're coming to bring back the donuts, the savory donuts that I loved so much. So I think we will do another mukbang, because they had another couple of varieties, so I just bought different varieties. So yeah, let's do it.
Hey guys, good to see you. So those lovelies picked me up from work, and we're on the way to our chiropractor. Yes. Getting our holistic treatment.
We're going to visit Arthur.
Oh yeah. Remember my BFF Arthur? Yeah. I was like, what the heck is Arthur? I remember who Arthur is. That skeleton guy. Funny.
Yeah, she's going to hug him and say hello to him.
Give him kisses, right?
Yeah.
You're so funny. Yes.
Look up his nose. It's no
holes. Nose holes.
He's like on the skull and it's too
old. Yeah, that was tempting. It's so funny.
I wish you could take a fake booger, like two fake boogers, and put them in.
Slime. I think it's all real nice, like green slime or something.
Oh, no, prank somebody by, like, there's a button that I have on the floor and it really slime out of my nose, like, ew.
Yeah,
awesome.
Yeah.
Lots of brilliant ideas in my family. Yeah. So let's go and leave Arthur unharmed, hopefully.
Yes, what are you doing?
We always have fun at the chiropractors, it seems like.
Yeah. This.
Oh. Gratitude.
About 2 years old or something. I love you.
No.
Let's go.
Yay, so we finished with the Cairo, and then we drove Ariel to martial arts. Yep. The traffic was a bit heavier than we wanted to. Anyway,
you fell asleep. At Cairo, and then on the way back, and it's not the regular carrier. It's not that you come and you have 5 minutes to crack it up. No, it's not. So it's like half an hour, and it's very slow, very nice music. So you fell asleep during the treatment.
Yeah,
which was okay.
That was
it
good
was
for
awesome.
Him.
Awesome, it was good for him. He needed it.
He needed to relax and, you know, release some tension.
Which was awesome, and for you too, and for me as well. Mm-hmm. And then, yeah, and it was nice music, so I danced a little bit later.
Shit.
After the, you know, outside, not inside, yeah.
So, yeah, nice. not in the middle of the
not
session.
Not inside the room.
No,
outside
no.
The room
no,
afterwards.
Outside, yeah. And then Ariel's in martial arts now, and we're just doing a little walking in the foresty area.
We need to show the
get
creek.
Get some last minutes of sunshine before the sunset. And you see, I'm wearing a jacket, I'm pretty,
and I'm
getting cold.
You know,
I have a long sleeve underneath, it's pretty chill. Yeah. Getting chill. Yeah. And we'll show you the creek, of course.
Obviously. We love our creek. Beautiful little creek.
Beautiful little creek. Quiet, peaceful trail. Wifey. So let's... Oh, she's going to dance for you.
You need to film there. There were at least music.
I didn't think about it, Sweeney.
Yeah, nice. Yeah.
And let's go walkie-walkie. On the trail a bit.
On the trail a bit, yeah.
Let's go. Woohoo! Look at this sunset. Beautiful.
It's a gorgeous sunset. Oh my God, I don't think it gives it just the camera. But
yeah, the camera doesn't give it
such a wonderful and beautiful pink color. Wow. Okay, I think that's it. We're done for today. This is our beauty.
Hey, look.
We're hanging out here with her. Yeah, she wants to go somewhere. I'm not sure where.
Hey, beautiful.
Yeah.
Both beautiful.
So we're here, and I'm going to edit this video, and that's it.
And that's it.
And that's it, and go sleep.
And go sleep.
So thank you so much for being with us. Don't forget to go towards your joy and choose the path of joy and happiness every day. Each and every day, do little and little and little more of something that make you joyful. And that's it. Don't forget to subscribe, write us a comment, thumbs up us, and cheers. Loving life.
Loving life, yes.
See you next time.
See you next time. Bye.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow.
Bye.
Zooming out.
Zooming out.
Say bye-bye, Lucky.
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye. Don't be shy. It's okay.
Is she? Yeah, she's beautiful.